So, Dean, we were pushed all the way there by a young and energetic Moores Academy side. What are your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, they were young and energetic. They were a good side, well drilled. Very well drilled, to be fair. Defensively, they worked really hard, closed us down really quickly. And our boys just had to dig deep again and make sure that we kept the shape well, which we think we did, especially second half. We had a little chat about positioning in certain areas, and the lads took it on board. And yeah, I was happy with it, really happy. When they had good possession, we sat in. We didn't step out and get picked off too much anyway, and which was really promising. And the clean sheet is obviously brilliant. We take that for the confidence.
Mm-hmm. Eddie must be pleased with the progression then to the quarterfinals of this competition.
Yeah, exactly. It's just another competition to be in. We're obviously very disappointed to have been knocked out of the League Cup last week. So to stay in another competition where we can get other lads minutes and you know, keep people ticking over is a really good thing. It's a good thing for the club, and it's a good thing to be able to stay positive and get positive results.
Mm-hmm. And what it does mean, it's two wins in a row now, so we've started to build a little bit of momentum.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Momentum is the key, isn't it? So we had a great win on Saturday, which lifted the lads massively. Really psychological boost that was. And coming in tonight, the dressing was really positive. The lads obviously showed it tonight against a strong, strong young side, as you said. So we're really, really pleased with the two wins on the bounce now.
Mm-hmm. And now we look forward to Saturday and the trip to Smedley.
Yeah, no, a massive game. So we've got to pick up 3 points, simple as that. Again, it's always going to be tough going to Smedley, and their results have been hit and miss. However, you know, you don't get any easy games in this league, so we'll dig deep. The lads, you know, they'll stick together. So, you know, there's a lot of confidence in the team, you know, I think building again. The lads do believe in themselves, so we've just got to take it to Saturday and set us up, hopefully, for two obviously really important games moving forward as well.